spread. There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Because I'm the happy, clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm the happy,
clap along
can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
Come in.
Yo, Coach Howard.
Hey, Coach Plessel, what's going on?
Not too much. Have you heard about the November 8th dodgeball game?
I have. I mean, I'm down here right now getting mentally prepared for as we speak.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm ready to hit those kids in the face.
Now, we will be playing the kids who raise or toss in the canned food drive, right?
Yep, that's right.
And you know what? That group's going to come in, they're going to think they're bad, and, you know, I'm not putting up with that kind of attitude.
Same here.
See this? I'm seeing it right on somebody's face, maybe.
Absolutely. Let's start practicing.
Let's do it.
Coach Howard.
Yeah.
Are we playing again?
Well, good question. We will be playing against, and I can't wait, the kids that bring in the most cans. It's the top 30. So the 30 students here at BGJHS, the top 30 in cans brought in, will be playing against us. And I can't wait.
Same here.
Coach, who's that?
What it looks like to me is target practice. Let's go.
So I can't wait to hit those top 30 students in the face.
Hey, Coach Wessel, leave a little for me because I want a little piece of that top 30 too.
Yeah! Stay down.
Where are my glasses?
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this.
1, 2, 3
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Just wanna dance.
Oh, oh. Hey, y'all.
I'm here with Jaron Burr. And Jaron, may I ask you a few questions?
Sure.
What position do you play?
Middle linebacker.
How did you prepare to perform such a high level this year?
Just working hard every day in practice and doing as hard as I can.
Do you enjoy this year's season?
Yeah, absolutely.
What was your favorite moment of highlight this year?
Probably getting the state. I mean, even though we didn't win, it was still just a great experience bringing a team up like that.
How do you feel after winning this award and making the national team?
It's great. I mean, like being able to go against the best players in the country and just being able to be in the same category, you know, it's just awesome.
Coach Taylor.
Yes, sir.
Are you proud of Jaron Burr's confidence?
Oh, absolutely. You know, the one thing we also have to make sure we mention is with these great honors that not only Jaron's gotten, but the gentleman behind me have gotten, their teammates. You cannot underestimate and thank the teammates enough. Without the victories, without those hard efforts that those men put in, no individual effort can be accomplished by themselves. And I think all these gentlemen would agree. Any MVP honor is great, and it's more of a representation of the whole team than just an individual as well.
Well, we are very proud of you to have representing our school, Jaron. Thank you.
Thank you.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye, but yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up. But it's so hard to say yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll always remember you. Every day that we had, all the
Cover man with more heart than Hallmark on Valley. push myself to the limit, so my talent is surface. So now it's curtains and drapes on anybody who hates, disliking what I'm reciting, biting what I've been writing. I've been dogfighting, scratching and clawing on every height, trying to make you remember me like you remember the Titans. Cause I'm a warrior, my daddy was a soldier, a Vietnam vet, a little dirty, I thought I told ya. I'm supposed to whip up your town and test the roasters, even like Folgers, man. I'm young, black, and rich, as good as it gets, and giving your point guard fits. Think he the same pressure, but he ain't seen. Oh,
ain't no way they can lose, 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 ain't no way they can stop me now, daddy, cause I'm on my way, I can feel my brain coming. It's the blood of a champion, pumping deep inside my veins, too much pride to be running. I'ma give what I can and more, even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
Thank you. eyes look like you. My bed is my extra function. Roll up soon as I roll in. Security better get with the program. Too deep, ain't nowhere to stand. So ain't nowhere to lay.
Give it up for by your voices. We're going to determine the winner of the dance-off. Michael, step forward. Be loud if you liked Michael's dancing. Step forward there, Michael. All right. Patrick, step forward, please. If you like Patrick's dancing, congratulations to both of you. Michael, I think you were just a little bit louder. Congratulations, Michael.
Scary, scary, scary,
surely not.
I used to be
sixth grade teacher, Mr. Bo Yarbrough. Mr. Brent Van Meter. Coach Bernie Howard. Ms. Lisa Klein. Your principal, Sunny West. Your other principal, Mr. Todd Otto. Mrs. Joy.
Rock me.
when the rain's blowing in, and the whole world is on your case, I would offer you a warm embrace to make you feel right. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that you met us. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black. I'd go running down the avenue. There's nothing that I wouldn't do make you feel my love, to make you feel my love.